Summer League at DeMatha with Bullis, wing Malcolm Alexander, about 22 points and 5 boards. Convincing win against Takoma Academy today. Talk about today's game.
I feel like we played a great game today. We only had 6 players, and like last game, we brought the heart out in all of us, and we just came to play.
Playoffs are right around the corner. A couple days left here in the regular season. What do you think it's going to take when the postseason comes here for you guys to make a serious run?
I think it's going to take a lot of our practice, getting in the gym, working on our plays, and just playing as a team as we always have been, and we should succeed.
How do you think Summer League has gone for both you and for the group as a team?
For me, I think it's going really great. I get to show how like versatile I am, and for the team, as you can see, we've done great things. Only losing one game so far, and looking to take the win this next game.
All right, Malcolm Alexander, 22 points. Appreciate the time. We'll see you soon.
Thank you.